I assume you're already familiar with the 30-minute live view restriction on your Nikon D3400. After 30 minutes of inactivity, the camera will simply shut off, making it a bit useless as a webcam. So let's fix that with a quick and dirty hack. Here we have the Nikon D3400 that is capable of delivering clean 1080p out over mini HDMI. The tools we'll need are an HDMI capture device, something squishy, squish squish, and a hair tie. If you're curious, the squishy bit comes from a stainless steel straw set that contained additional silicon tips. Our goal here is to keep the shutter button at half press, and to do that, we first need to get the hair tie looped over the power switch. You'll notice that it seats quite nicely and will still allow you access to the live view button. Up next is threading the squishy bit. I chose these tips because of their nice curvature and the fact that they were already in my cupboard. What I'm doing here is sliding the tip over the shutter button until I get that half-press beep that I'm sure you're familiar with. And keep in mind, you will want to have the camera powered on in live view and connected to the HDMI before doing any of this. Now the camera will run in live view until the power runs out or it overheats. Yes, it will overheat. Put a fan on it. And that's it. That's how you can keep your Nikon D3400 from powering off in live view mode. We're looking at it right now with the cheap HDMI adapter that I have plugged directly into the 3400 running into our system. And I've used this camera probably for the last month, usually 3.5 to 4 hours at a time, live on Saturdays, if you ever want to see it, doing its thing. Now, I know it's not pretty, and I know it's a hack, but it works. Now, will this damage your camera sensor? Possibly, question mark? I'm not going to tell you it won't. There's your disclaimer. And since I know, someone's going to ask. No, unfortunately, this does not bypass the restrictions on recording. It's very unfortunate. And as always, everything mentioned in the video, including the hair ties, maybe, will be linked in the video description. And if you want to support what we do, consider kicking us some coin over at patreon.com/LinuxGamecast. All right, go make something cool. Bye-bye.